Hello and welcome back to Rebel Scum Racer. I have a new video for you showing my highlights from my race in round 1 of the Nations Cup in GT7. This race was considerably shorter than the manufacturer's race last weekend, with it only being 12 laps, so it is a lot easier to concentrate. The track for this round was Deep Forest Raceway, one of my favourite tracks, with a choice of 7 specially tuned road cars. I went with the Ford GT, as most people did, and we were given sports medium tyres, with 1x fuel and tyre wear, so there was no need for a pit stop. I was placed into GT1 league again, so I knew this would be difficult. I'll leave you here now to sit back and enjoy the race. If you enjoy the video, please give it a like, let me know what you think in the comments, and please consider subscribing to the channel. Ciao for now.